Hi, I'm Louise Spencer from the Kent Street Coalition, and we're standing in front of the Vetoed Sununu graveyard. Each of these tombstones represents a veto that the governor signed this year. And it is a failure of leadership on the part of the governor. We think that he should work across the aisle and get the job done, not veto bills.
Do you think any of these will be resurrected?
We plan to work very hard to make sure they're resurrected.